And Russian Soviet-era poet Yevgeny Yevtushenko has died of heart failure in the United States. He was 84. Russian President Vladimir Putin took time to acknowledge Yevtushenko's contributions to Russia's literature and express his condolences to the poet's family. Yevtushenko's poems gained international recognition in the 1960s. His prose decried war atrocities and denounced anti-Semitism and tyrannical dictators. Yevtushenko was nominated for the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1963.